In those last days in Berlin, the Führer and his disciple, Dr. Goebbels,
Good.